cuando oye el estreñimiento, ve este replay.
Round 1. No, no.
Fight. ¿Se quieren ver a hoy estreñido?
Aquí porque hay level up, hay level of ascent.
Oh my god, you almost got all of it!
Mr. DP!
You were so close!
That's a DP only!
You were so close!
I don't want the sample! I know this is easy, it's just that the buttons, I don't know how the buttons, I never play Gilty Gear, I don't know. It's not yet in my mind.
DP is your specialty!
No, but it's
that's your shit!
No! No!
Oh, that's your shit!
Fuck. Once everything is in my mind, the buttons and all this, and like I've already put the buttons here, the buttons there, and here, we're good. Now I gotta.
That was a lot.
Round 2. Fight.
Oh, here we go. Oh man, this is the close one for Delta Rare right now. Yeah, you said it, Tasty Steve, man. Oh man, this is really close here. Oh man, what's he gonna do now? And he did it again! And just like that! Don't.
You win.
I wanna have Daigo's babies.
I messed up all my shit. Alright, whatever, let's go. Yeah, this guy's playing fucking crazy. What's up, Ice Darkness? What's going on? Mirror match does suck.
Red Bull event, Pit 84. He is a Las Vegas local. He does probably the most consistently in our scene. And then we had another Vegas guy down there named DG Al. And he plays Zangief, and he got 24th in Texas Showdown. And then there's me. So there you go. You get top three players in Vegas. I won't say any more until Vegas loves me.
I'm still alive?
You win.
No double KO. I'm still alive.
Round 1. Fight.
No, he's out straight away. He's fucking out, man.
Round 2.
You're a shitbag. I swear to God. I can't keep him in the cage no more because he opens the fucking door. Whoever said rabbits are fucking clever, you're right. You're actually right. Not fucking stupid, are they?
Round
Matt, get off my bed, man! Get off! I can't play with a rabbit in there, I'm gonna get him out of here, man. Fucking do it, man. Right, get in your cage and stay there. You win! He's just... Ugh.
Ah, come on, that's so fake. I blocked that way.
Oh, Antonio XD001.
What? Do you see that shit? That looked fucked up. That looked fucked up.
Air still so ready.
Smart tech. At that range, man, tries to use the armor to get through. This time, 801 Strider is ready.
And Brian is a lot more active with these buttons. He might be feeling the pressure. 801 Strider, one more from taking it away.
And that's going to be the set. 801 Strider takes it 10-7.
Man, you could tell Brian was getting a little frantic towards the end. That pressure was building up mentally, and he just went ham. Too much ham.
It's fucking squeaking. You need to tighten that shit up. You. Man, I thought he was real then. I thought he was the fucking real deal. What is he doing? What is he doing?
For the Oki, or we could choose to get the, For real, I'm turning it off, you guys. It's fucking pissing me off, dude. It keeps distracting me. I'm done. That's it. You killed it. You killed it. You killed it. Oh shit, yeah, we don't want to do that. Every time I fucking bling, I would lose my train of thought every single time. Assholes. Assholes.
Somebody queued up Love Live.
Round one. Fight.
鎌倉の話はしたっけ?鎌倉の話。鎌倉の後に行ったのが、箱根。箱根の温泉で日帰りでお風呂入ってきて。で、おととい、伊豆行きましたね。伊豆大島。ちょっと何もなさすぎるな。伊豆大島はさすがに。ちょっと、まあ自然はすごいけど。
Outdoors, nature-y locations in Japan.
I love this. Like, the first page of this Ryu player. First of all, The last time this guy played was in February, okay? In February, he stopped playing after losing to Bison four times in a row. And he hasn't played ever since. Isn't that just perfect? This is gold. Like, seriously, I should make a YouTube video going through this list. This is perfect.